again, but I hope y'all can hear it over all the stuff crashing. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the RL Boys Picnic right here, birthday bash. We're so proud to be out here in the Hill Country, Panola County. Fife and drum country. Be here, and I hope y'all enjoy yourselves, and we'll try to get it up right. Yeah. on my mind. This is a little thing off the brand new record. This is called Fit to Eat. This is based on a little couple of lines Arthur Turner told us when we were young, talking about not to kill the goat when it was in season, when it was in the heat. He said the old folks called it ambition. The gland was too strong. It was spoiled the meat. You couldn't sell that. Arthur loved that goat meat. He said it's buried pork. It tastes just good and don't shoot your pressure up. But the old folks called it ambition up in the meat. And I went home that night thinking about it. Man, ambition up in the meat. I'm going to have to write a song about this. Got to save. ain't fit to eat. Ain't fit to eat. Ain't fit to eat. Okay, for jumping out on the hill. Got that consumption down by the steel. Deep in my dress, babe. That 90 proof. Got okay, press. Shot through the roof. Shot through the roof. Shot through the roof. She talks to wild. Them doughs and heat. Got that business all in the meat. Got coke to say. On up the street, dog. He's on the book. Ain't fit to eat. Ain't fit to eat. Ain't fit to eat. Young dog was straight. Ain't playing grown, chasing that fine lady. Meet on the phone, too close to the highway. Wind up doggone, wind up doggone, wind up doggone. Got a soul to soul. He's on the bucket and raising hell. He done got something. Can't hardly say. Can't hardly say. Can't hardly say. He talks a while. Them don't heat. Got that piece up in the meat. Thank you. right, thank you, thank you. Thank you, everybody. One from the late, great R.L. Burnside, one of the greatest blues men and guys ever in the world. One of my very best friends. Taught me more than I ever could repay. But I try to play one or two of his songs every night. Yeah. I'm gonna do something. We got the great Junior Kimbrough lives right around Holly Springs, and we're gonna, I wrote this song, but it's based on some Junior type groove. Let's rock this house. thank you, thank you. Woo!
All right.
I got time to do a couple more. I wish we could stay all night with y'all, man. I'm just now starting to get loose. I gotta get on to Oxford tonight, but I'm gonna come back. I like this spot. We're gonna party here some more.
Yeah,
I'm gonna come back. Yeah. Hadn't been there in a while. I'll come back here way back in the day. We'll do this and we got to go. I'm gonna send my buddy R.L. Boyce. I said, I gotta do this one and y'all. I got to go home. We still got to hit Oxford tonight. We're on the run, but we so love y'all. Thank y'all. My name is Lightning Malcolm. Clark Winkle on the drums from Clarksdale, Mississippi. We just stopped by to give y'all a little blues today and receive a little blues. And give a little love and receive a little love. And we love y'all, and we want y'all to have a great time tonight. Enjoy the good music, and everything's going to be nice and tight. And I hope y'all have a good time. We love you. We'll see y'all down the blues hour.
Thank you.
birthday.
What?
Fix my supper, baby, Lord, let me go to bed.
What?
This white lightning, don't go. You got me on my bended knee.
Mississippi, and I'm here to help Mr. R.L. Boris. We're going to celebrate today. It's going to be a great celebration, and we're going to make it all good. I am from Holly Springs, Mississippi, and I'm from Club New World in Holly Springs, Mississippi, and I'm also a part of WKRA in Holly Springs. I have two FCC licenses, and I'm also a part of Mr. Lewis Davis' crew and the sound system. And we're gonna make this party good for you. And I'm also a guitarist. We gonna make it good, and if you give us a little time, we're gonna tune up. Malcolm is gonna tune up for me and Mr. R.L. Bars, so that we can carry on this show. How about that?
Yeah.
And we want everybody to have a great time tonight here in Como, Mississippi. And that's what we want you to do. And we also want y'all to patronize our food stands out there. We got a food stand directly in front of us. We want y'all to eat good and tell them Jammer sent you. How about that?